As for putting Ubuntu GNU/Linux in phones, well, I don't know what those are going to do. Maybe they'll have the same spyware feature. I suppose they probably will, but we'll see what the facts are. I also expect that they will contain non-free programs.